Junkfoodtaste.com. This is Food Review 1947. I've got with me a lasagna bolognese, so Italian dish. Yeah, basically pasta layers and beef layers. And it's, yeah, tomato, obviously. Yeah. Every good Mediterranean dish needs tomato. German ingredients, sorry for that, guys. And 6.7 protein and 7.4 fat, so slightly more fat than protein. And the sugar value, why is there 5.7% sugar in there? Okay, yeah, I do it in the microwave for, they say, 5 minutes. Yeah, I think it won't win on my looks. Yeah, just had another Edeka dish. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and goes to the microwave. So it's done. I think I overdid it a little bit. Looks really, really, really nasty, but smells good. Yeah. Would you like to eat this right now? No, I cut one sample off here. Yeah. So here we go. Here we go. So, yeah, here you see the layers. Super creamy impression here. creamy aka fatty. Let's do it. Yeah, I somehow like the seasonings. Yeah, look at this. But this is super, super, super fatty. I read this one. Yeah, I read it win. Yeah, especially the cheese. Nice melted cheese flavor. Yeah. Looks are fail, but taste is win. Yeah, is bolognese your favorite Italian dish? Let me know. Okay, Bolognese aus dem Edeka, gut und günstig. Hatte ich hier noch die Verpackung da? Genau, das ist die Verpackung. Ja, das geht in Ordnung. Gerade eben das andere, das Brokkoli-Kraton war grässlich. Das geht in Ordnung hier. Ja. Ist aber sehr fettlastig. Aber ich mag die Aromen hier. Das Aroma vom zerschmolzenen Käse ist ganz nett. Und auch die Würze haben sie ja Kümmel und so dran gehauen. Steht ja drin. Genau. Genau, ja. Ja, mögt ihr Spaghetti Bolognese? Spaghetti Lasagne Bolognese? Ja. Und würdet ihr das Zeug hier essen? Das sind die Fragen für dieses Video in Folge 1947. Okay, Dankeschön.